San Juan. San Juan, this is Speedo. Over.
At that moment, no one could imagine what we were facing.
Grave concern about the ARA San Juan situation.
Over the past day,
the disappearance.
Looking for the ARA San Juan submarine.
There had never been a situation like this in Latin America.
The country called for the largest rescue operation in the history of world navigation.
There are mothers, wives, babies. We were all waiting for someone to tell us, yes, we found it, they're here.
We knew that we had little time because of the oxygen.
So it's a concern that's becoming critical with each passing day.
We should not speculate looking for culprits.
At all times, they tried to blame the crew.
I want you all to be proud.
Was the ARA in good condition?
A lot of this has to do with the midlife repairs.
The ruling government at that time wanted to place all responsibility for the sinking on the repairs.
It's a complex case.
We received information that there was an anomalous event consistent with an explosion.
And now the suffering we've been left with, it's all thanks to the lot of you.
I somehow acted procedurally.
What happened was never totally clear.
Scandalous accusations of illegal espionage.
The question we have is, could it have been attacked?
There are no leads on the submarine.
What could be better for the person who commits a crime than for the object of the crime never to be found?